Hello, mga adlaw. For today's vlog ay magpapalit tayo ng gulong ng ating Nissan Navara and si Hubby ang mag-i-explain ng mga details as to why bakit namin pinalitan yung aming gulong.
Okay, so hello guys. Sa ngayon, andito kami sa Ubec Mugs kung saan natin papalitan yung tires. So for your information, dito rin kami nagpalit ng nakakabit namin na gulong, which is Far Road, made in China, at saka yung size niya is 265 R17. Para sa amin, medyo maliit siya sa stock na Navara height, so we decided to have it replaced sa medyo malaki na tire size. And what we're planning is to have a 265 R17, so medyo malaki siya. Sa computation ko, mas malaki siya ng more than 1 inch sa current tire namin na ginagamit. So pinagpipilian namin yung Maxxis Razor, which is a made in China pero well-known na brand, and Falcon na Wild Pick. So we decided to choose the Falcon Wild Pick 83W. So based sa mga review na pinanood ko, okay naman yung performance. So makikita natin sa video, tinanggal nila yung two front tires at dito wheel balance nila yung bagong tire sa rim. So the important thing about this is kahit mabilis yung takbo mo, balance yung tire mo, so hindi manginginig yung mga tires mo. So it is very important. And most of the shop, they offer this one for free. So yun na nga, naikabit na nila yung front tires, driver side, at saka yung passenger side front tires. At they're on the process on installing the rear tires. So for information pala, nakuha namin yung apat na Falcon tires for only 45,000, kasi tinanggap nila for trade-in yung tires namin before for 15,000. So if regular price, nasa 15,000 each yung Falcon na 265 70 R70. So yan na guys, naikabit na nila lahat yung apat, at saka pinatorque ko rin to the right specs, so para hindi over tight yung lug nuts natin. So guys, if you're wondering anong mugs yung gamit namin, so it's a Rota Trail R Rim 17. At nabili namin to dito pa rin sa Ubec Mug, same shop, for 38,000, kasi may promo sila that time. So ngayon, chine-check naman nila kung may sabit ba yung bagong tires. So as far as I know, ito yung pinakamalaki na tires na mafifit natin sa stock height ng Nissan Navara natin, na hindi sumasabit yung mud flaps or yung wheel wells. So ayan na nga guys yung finished product. So mas naging macho yung Nissan Navara. Tsaka nga pala guys, na test drive namin yung Navara with the new tires papuntang north ng Cebu. So it's about 200 kilometers balikan. At ang napansin namin, tahimik siya. Parang stock tires ng isang Navara. Wala kang marinig na ingay, which is good. Yung downside naman, kasi lumabas yung tires ko ng about 2 inches dahil sa Rota rims ko, eh medyo matalsik, lalo na yung putik. So didikit talaga sa gilid ng Navara. So if you're gonna ask me kung i-recommend ko ba yung Falcon tires, I would say definitely. Kasi makapit siya sa road, tsaka tahimik. Yung downside nga lang, eh, matalsik talaga. Lalo na sa putik. Kasi nga, mas malaki yung tread patterns niya kesa previous tires or regular tires. So, overall, I'm very satisfied sa decision namin na magpalit ng medyo malaking tires. Kasi, mas tumangkad yung Navara namin ng about an inch and a half. Tsaka naging mas pogi siya. So, yun nga guys. So, I hope nakatulong tong video na to. So, if you're still on the stage of planning what tires ang mas mabagay sa Navara nyo, consider Falcon as one of your options. Thank you so much for watching.
Please like and subscribe.